In Killarney, the O'Donoghues were the masters of the area. And there is a place in Glenflesk known as the Robber's Glen, where some of the O'Donoghues still held out until the very last. Ach Peishgele, the master of the O'Donoghues, was called Fad an Illard, the Eagle's Whistle, mar ar noin mas na sleet an son bian moran filler.